There she is. Y'all see her? Told y'all. She bad. Thank y'all.
No, this mirror inside me. They recognize you. Please don't deny me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, why didn't you subscribe? Why didn't you turn on post notifications? Why didn't you go watch my Q&A that I just did like a day ago and post it? Why don't you follow my social media accounts? My Instagram, my Twitter. Like, come on. Why didn't you do that? And I hope y'all answered my question by doing these things. Yeah. Trust me. Because once you come one time, you're going to always want to come back. I'm trying to tell y'all. But anyway, so for this video, I'm going to do a little what I got for Christmas kind of haul and stuff. I didn't want to do it at first. My friend's like, you should do it. And I was like, I like watching like what other people got for like their Christmas things. That's what I've been watching a lot. So I was like, let me just show people like the little things that I got. Christmas was different this year, but my parents and like my family, we still made things happen. I still went like holiday shopping for like my friends, and, like my immediate family and my close friends, close family, close... I already said that, but I went shopping. Like, I spent a lot of money. A lot of money on people. And I hope they like their gifts. One of my friend's gifts still didn't come, so I just went and bought her something new the other day. And I'm gonna ship her little gift out, even though it's late, but I think I'm gonna just keep her gift for myself because it's kind of cute. I was kind of like, but Pretty Little Thing was slacking. That's rude. Like, that was somebody's gift. And I ordered it like 3 weeks before Christmas. It's no reason why it's like 3 weeks for something to get. Like, I know it's been a lot, but still. So anyway, this is my little what I got for Christmas. It's like, I didn't really ask a lot of stuff this year, to be honest. I feel like as you grow up, you don't really want nothing. Like, teenagers be like, gift cards, money, all that type of stuff. So let me just show you what my family and like some of my close friends got me. Okay, so first thing is just this big bag of clothes that me and my mama, it was just me and my mama this year shopping, just me and my mama. We were shopping like for everybody, so I went with her sometimes to get my clothes. She was like, you gotta put that away for Christmas, you gotta put that away for Christmas. I was like, fine. But yeah, these is our clothes. We went to Zara and H&M, 521, all that other stuff. So I'm gonna just show y'all the big bag of clothes. So the first thing I got from Zara is like a little crop. Y'all see the little elastic at the end. This is gray. They had tan. I'm gonna get tan, but I was like, oh, I got a lot of tan stuff because that's in like the news, like the browns and stuff. It's real in. So I got this. It's just short sleeve, but it's real cute. Then I got this cute. It's a Manhattan crop top. It's brown, and then it got like the light brown wording, but it's like yarn. It's real cute, and it could go with one of my gifts that I got too, so wait for that. Brown has really been in this year. Like, browns are like new. I noticed that, like, every time I've been shopping, I've been saying like that's been in. And even like Pretty Little Thing, they had like a little new collection. I thought that was cute. This is one of my favorites. It's, at first, I only seen the shirt. Anybody know me know my favorite, like, this is not my favorite color, but my favorite color to wear is red. So it's like a sweat hood, and it's wintertime, so you need your sweat hoods. So I got this. It's a Bel Air, like Fresh Prince. Like Fresh Prince, like Bel Air and West Philadelphia, born and raised. Yeah, that's West Philadelphia to Bel Air and the Cad. Y'all youngins don't know nothing about that. But I bought this on one day. Then we went back to the mall. And then I went to the mall the next day. Got these sweats. Now, I'm not a sweats girl because personally, I don't like the way they fit my body. I don't like them. So I usually go like a size down. So I got a small. I usually wear medium on my clothes. But these are kind of baggy anyway. So it say the same thing the shirt saying. It's only gray. The only difference is this is gray and the shirt is red and white. And this is gray and it got the red. But it's still cute. I think I'm gonna take some pictures in this because I don't really got like pictures on my Instagram of, like me in the little chill fit. So I think I could do something with this. I'll be real fun. So that's all the stuff from Zara. Now there's one more thing. So I thought this was cute. I love orange. I love wearing orange. Like bright colors, I love orange. Cause I could do like a little pop of glitter. That's like my little favorite thing to do. Cause I don't wear makeup. I'm trying to learn. So my little go-to little makeup look, little go-to, whatever you want to consider it. Like just glitter and like the, is that a crease or a crest? A crease on my eye. So this is, it's a crop top. But y'all can't feel it through the screen. I wish y'all could, but look how my hand moves. it's like a shoulder pad or something. I don't know how it's gonna look on me now that I think about it, but yeah, it's cute. It's crop top and it's a moth neck, so it's real cute. So that's all for Zara. H&M, I didn't get a lot of stuff. I got this cute red. This is real holiday-ish. I should wear this before like the end of the year. It's off the shoulder. It's knitted. It's a sweater. Red. Really cute. A pair of light jeans, because you know, you always need your jeans. And then my mom picked out, I'm trying to tell y'all, brown is in. It's like a sweater. Well, it ain't like a sweater. It's a sweater. It's a sweater. It ain't crop, but it ain't like a long sweater or whatever. And then my mama. She got me this mug. Is it like, not a mug. It's like a coffee cup. She got the red one. I want the red one. Hers is so cute, but the green one's really cute. We got like little trucks on it. I guess I can use this until like the end of January. I got like Christmas trees and stuff on it, but I'm still use it. I don't really drink coffee, but. So my next gift. Well, I can't really show y'all this, but What's a Pink got me some undies for make. So my next thing, I'm gonna show y'all the shoes I got. I asked for a pair of Dr. Martens and some Uggs. Long story short is I didn't have either. Last winter, I got rid of like my Dr. Martens was uncomfortable. Cause y'all know how they have like cushioning on the inside. I had took that out. I don't know why I took it out, but I took it out. And it was so uncomfortable after that. And it was kind of big and like man shoes. My feet was looking big in them, so I replaced them. So I asked them for another pair and they got me these. These are cute. I like the shininess. And the heel, it's not really a heel, but it's just like a classic one. And it's shiny, real cute. And then I asked for another pair of Uggs. Cause I had to throw all my Uggs away. Cause you know, after a while, Uggs get like busted and, what is it, like down bad. So I got me the classic tan belly bows to go with. Where the shirt go? Where the shirt? The shirt I was telling y'all about. We gotta get it. Cause it kinda match. We could do like a little brown, kind of vibe. I don't know why brown been in this year, but it's really cute and I like it. So that's it for the shoes. I'm gonna show you one of my friend's gifts. Guys, quick little story time. So my friend, we knew what to get each other. We know each other so well. That when I was opening my gift, I was opening the gift of this shirt that my friend got me while wearing this shirt. Like, it's so crazy. Like, I literally wore this exact same shirt on Christmas Day while opening her present. And I sent her a video of my reaction because we was like, record a video of like everybody watching it, like opening and we're gonna watch it or whatever, like opening the gift. So I was like, OMG. I showed my mom, she was like, oh my God, y'all really know each other. So yeah, I'm gonna keep the one she gave me and probably still the one that I already wore in Depop. She got me a Sephora gift card because I told my friends that I was about to start wearing makeup more and like practicing it. And then she got me my favorite scent. vanilla bean noel. This is, it smells so good. Vanilla is like my favorite scent, and this scent specifically like only come out on like the holiday time for like Bath and Body Works. So you gotta get it while you can. You gotta like stock up on literally like, you know, like stock all that and save it, because it ain't gonna be there in May. It ain't gonna be there in the summer. So that was one of the gifts my friends got me. And then, so another gift, I'm gonna show y'all some more. I gotta get up. So let me put this stuff back in the bag, and then I'm gonna show y'all some more stuff. And so I'm gonna open up my another gift my mom got, and then I'm gonna go to like my dad's stuff. Okay, so am I the only one who think pink been slacking on the sweatsuits and stuff? Because they really have. Like, it's been looking kind of ugly. Like, it's dry. It's like, I need that old, like, when I was in middle school type pink back, you know? So, when my mother got me this, I was like, heck yeah. These are joggers. This is a pretty blue, like. Got pink on the side, the classic. This is a skinny jogger too, so I'm really feeling it. It's not like sweatpants. So they got pockets. I could do this if I'm running little errands or whatever. And then you come with a zip up hood. Next gift, I'm gonna do my dad's gift. So my dad, I finally got a camera. So I asked for one last year, but now I was like, never mind, I don't need them, cause I don't. Money. They got me, what is this? It's a Canon Power Shop. And then this will look like. I gotta figure out how to work it. I'm gonna look up like videos this week, cause I don't know how to work it. Why would I get it if I don't know how to work it? But I'm gonna use it or whatever. And then apparently this is my early birthday present, but it's not even my birthday month, so how's it gonna be my early birthday present? That don't even make sense. So I'm considering this as a next day Christmas present. So we got this, we went to the mall, well, outlets, and got it later. So it's a bag. It's really cute though. I got it from Marc Jacobs. And then the new thing, to unpack it. I don't want to take it all out. I'm going to show you. This would look like in a strap like this too. And it's crossbody. So this is real cute. You can adjust it. They got like two little things. A lot of space. There's some on the back. You can put like your stuff in, like your phone or something. And this. Oh yeah, it's real wide. Yeah, a lot of space in it. But yeah, those were my two big gifts from my dad. He also got me like the shoes and stuff. So. And then what's the next one? This is from my aunt's. We visited my aunt and my cousin to drop off our gifts. We always give people gifts on holiday. So for these two, I got another Sephora gift card. That gave me two things. Cause Sephora expensive. Cause Sephora overpriced. I like Ulta Beauty more, but I love Sephora because of Rihanna stuff. That's what I'm about. Then she got me this really cute sweat hood. It's glitter and stuff all over now. It says, science is real, Black Lives Matter, no human is illegal, love is love, women's rights are human rights. What's this say? Oh, kindness is everything. And this is cute, I like this. Then my auntie, she got me, my aunt, she gave like the best jewelry, like the best. It's always that one member in your family that like the best gift giver, and that's my aunt. So this the necklace. Ain't this a necklace? What is this bracelet? Oh, it's a necklace. So a necklace she got me. It's really pretty. And then she also got me. What is that? A card and a gift card from H&M. For H&M. So I'm gonna go shopping one day this week. Probably use that all up. And then my last gift, it's already unpacked, but I got it from my friend. So y'all, it's not in here because I unpacked it and I put it in the little case that it come in, and I'm about to use it this week to like paint and stuff. But this is like the best gift that I got because it got an easel, and I need an easel because I was painting on like a table and that's not really good. So, but in the kit, I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's an easel, some watercolor paper, it's 32 sheets of sketching paper. I didn't even know it was a difference. I got a sketch pad. Oh, I also got that for Christmas. I don't know where it's at, but I got like a, my mother bought me a cute little sketching pad to go with the 50 ones I already got. But I got some acrylic paper, so when I use acrylic, it's 12 things of acrylic paint. I got watercolor. I got color pencils, brushes, erasers. This is where I put the stuff in, the portfolio that it came in. And I got some oil pastels. I never used oil pastels before, so I'm gonna try working that out. And I think that's it. Oh, my other favorite gift. I'm using it right now so you can't see it, but my ring light. I've been wanting one for years. Not years, because it just got popular. But I've been wanting one forever, and I didn't even know that a ring light could change my life like the way it's changing my life. Because let me tell you, these people in my house are some horrible, horrible picture takers. And with this, I can take myself, so that was like one of my favorite gifts too. I'm trying to think. I think that's everything. If y'all hear noise, that's my dog walking around. Riri, come here. You can't get through? All the stuff in the way. She bad. Y'all gonna see her soon. But yeah, that's everything that I got. I hope y'all had like a wonderful Christmas. I know it was weird this year because you couldn't see your family. And a lot of people are out of jobs. So I think Christmas, just try your best. Communicate with your family, your loved ones. And just spread love, I guess. It's almost a new year. So start thinking about like resolutions. And just... let's just try to get this corona, try to leave it in 2020. I don't know if that's going to be possible at this point, but it is what it is. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, as well as follow all my social media accounts. Instagram, Cassita.T, and Twitter, Tierra Monet, capital T and capital M. Thank you. There she is. Y'all see her? Told y'all. She bad. Thank y'all. It's different. It's different. It's different.